5 o'clock in the morning. This is the closest that the center of circulation has come to us here in Beaumont. The wind is howling, the rain is horizontal, and we've seen debris and heard debris fly through the air, and we're hoping that this is the height of the storm and it doesn't get any worse than this. It's 5:35. We're still at the height of Rita, howling winds. Debris litters the streets, but what's dangerous now is the water is rapidly rising behind us.